Hello, everybody. Good afternoon. We're here with the amazing Filla from Algeria. She's an amazing percussionist, singer, artist in general. Salam alaikum, khawti. Hna rana ma'a Filla, Algerienne, percussionist, chanteuse, shikoura. She's the best. Nhebouha bzaf bzaf bzaf. Lyoum درنا spectacle fi LA. شويه شعبي ماروكان شويه الجيريان شويه كلشي. Today we're done with a little show that we did in LA, and now we're interviewing, you know, just talking to Filla a little bit about some percussion, some rhythms, and some information she can share with us. So واش راكي فيلا؟ صافا
صافا الحمد لله. مساء الخير عليكم. Hello everyone.
ورينا احكي لنا شويه, you know, a little bit. قدمي روحك وبعد قولي لنا انت شكون هكا, وبعد you know, show us some rhythms.
Of course.
101, كيما نقولوا, North Africa rhythm 101.
Of course.
Let's go.
Bien sûr. Bon, moi je m'appelle Filla Oudan. Kain ناس اللي عرفوني, moi je fais private, I do private parties. ومن بعد j'ai fait un duo avec Nusro, et ça a donné un grand succès. Il y avait beaucoup de gens qui n'ont pas connu شكون هي la chanteuse parce qu'ils n'ont pas mis le nom. C'était en 2002, it was in 2002. It was the song Habibi قولي لا مازال تبغيني. So الناس راني نشوف فيهم عم يديروا في الحن وشباب وراهم تما يقدموا هاد la chanson. Et I'm very proud. Je suis bien sûr, je suis très fière de ça. Et j'ai fait pas mal de duos aussi avec lui, des chansons qui sont très très sentimentales. Et ورانيا انا هنا à Los Angeles. I do a lot of private parties actually.
Great. So you know, I think it's good for a lot of people who want to learn a lot about North African music. Maybe you can give us you know, a tutorial.
Of course.
On your drabuka.
Of course, this is my key, actually. C'est la clé de mon succès.
Aïwa.
C'est drabuka.
My bad. Donc, on a SMA,
عندنا احنا نقولوا شعبي, شعبي جزائري. شعبي جزائري يتغير شوي على شعبي مغربي. So, كاينه la chanson qui l'a fait. Ça, c'est le شعبي algérien. عندنا الرومبا, وعندنا كيما نقولوا حنايا سلايفي, وعندنا العلاوي. It can look like a Middle Eastern, it can look like salsa, it can look like lambada, flamenco. So we have a lot of flavors in our nice. Music and rhythms, of course.
Nice. Do you know any Moroccan rhythms you want to share?
Oh, yeah.
Or no?
Check.
you so much.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
We appreciate you so much.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm very glad to meet Usra Warda in Los Angeles. So she's an amazing dancer.
Thank you.
And I really enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.